Welcome back, dear students. In this recording, we're going to be looking at the figures of speech and this poem, A Certain Storm. Now, I have indicated all the figures of speech in the color pink. So let's quickly look at it. The first figure of speech we have is the word hounds. Okay, and in fact, even clatter and clang and bang, these are all the same kinds of figure of speech. And if you look closely, these are basically words that give out the meaning just by the sound of it. And these figures of speech are called onomatopoeia. Okay, so howl, clatter and clang and bang. These are three different figures of speech, or three separate figures of speech, but they're all the same type. That is onomatopoeia, because they give out the meaning through the sound. Okay, so the sound becomes a word basically here. So these are onomatopoeias. Then moving on, we have another last one. We have the streets clear and the houses fill. And you will see that in the same line, we have two opposite ideas, that is clear and fill. Okay. So when in one sentence, we've got two opposite ideas or two opposite concepts, it becomes an antithesis. Okay. So the streets clear and the houses fill is an example of an antithesis. Okay. So that is it for figures of speech in this particular poem.